Go up. Work. Of course, when I need the app to work, fuck. Alright, so awesome. Always, unfortunately, gonna have to be quick sold. Could have made money off him, but. Let me get this fucking guy off the list. I can't believe I can't do it. That's so stupid. He has sold for 3,500. Not bad. Two more packs, guys. Two more packs. One more pack, the last pack, guys. This is it. This is our last chance for right now to get a beautiful, smoking, pack-pulled player. Messi, I'm not even going to skip you. Bring me something. Place him on the transfer list. Bocciati, Pastori. Alright, so that concludes our 13,000 FIFA point pack opening bonanza. We were able to at least build some substantial squads. We got three great high-rated player pulls. No informs, sadly. How many team of the weeks have they had so far? Look at that. They had a Bonucci fucking inform. A Lacazette. Oh my god. I would have killed for that. All these beautiful informs and I couldn't get one of them. Let's see, we have week one. They're killing me, man. Fucking EA. Fucking EA. For now, let's look at this transfer market. Let's see what's good. Menez, Llorente. That's a pretty good card right there, Javinho card. Vidic. Cellini. Going for 15,000 right now. Insignia. I'm surprised Callejon is only going for 1,400. El Shaawi, huh? Is that pack pulled? No, it's already been used. Nobody's used it yet. I'm kind of tempted. I'm a little tempted. A Bonucci in form. Nobody used it.
Sus.
Toros 7, thank you for the follow. I don't even know where you came from. But thank you for the follow, man. Toro7, welcome to the stream. We just finished our 13,000 FIFA point pack opening. And now we have about 55,000 points that I'm looking to see who should I get. And then I'll actually start playing the game because I haven't even started playing Ultimate Team yet. I just went right into the pack openings. Let's see, who do we get in the packs? We actually got some, here, let me show you who we got, actually. No informs. I didn't get any informs, but we did manage to, who got sold? Oh, someone actually picked up Alves for 1,400, okay. We actually managed to get three high-rated players. We got... Oh, they disappeared. Oh, here they are. We actually got Eden Hazard. We actually managed to pull a Hazard. I put him on the transfer market for about 250 coins. So hopefully someone buys him. We also managed to pull Thomas Mueller, which went right into my Bundesliga team, and Bastian Schweinsteiger. Those are the three high-rated players that we actually managed to pull, but we pulled some other good players. I actually have to work on my squad right now, so thank you for reminding me. First and foremost, let's start with the Serie A squad. This is what we have pulled. These are all pack pulled, and this is what we managed to have right now. Well, I don't know if you consider it lucky, Taras. Unfortunately, we spent about $100 on FIFA points. So I'm kind of disappointed that we didn't get anything better in the rate of inform or even a goddamn legend. But it's better than getting nothing. So I'm at least happy that we got something. But this was our first, you know, this is our first $100 splooge on FIFA, and so far it managed to pay off somewhat. We're gonna make some money back anyway, so. But I mean, for the most part, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad. We actually had a successful pack opening. But that's how EA works. You know how EA works. They try to get more money out of you. Yep, all about the money, Taros. It's all about that fucking money. Right now, I'm just trying to tweak this the Serie A team bit by bit. Who should I swap? Should I swap Burdicio? I think so, right? Astori seems like he has a much better percentage. 81 defense, 79 physical, 50 dribble. So far, he just seems like a better overall player. Astori. I got a lot of Inter Milan players on my goddamn squad. Alright, so far I think that's pretty much good. I don't think I have any other weak links that I want to get rid of. Florenzi, even though he's a 76, does he have a high work rate? I think he has. Look at that, he has a high attack and work rate. I want to keep him on there. Taros, I am on the Xbox One. Yes, I am. On the Xbox One. If you got the Xbox One and you want to add me, let me give you my gamer tag is the same way it's spelled on the stream right there, but here you go. Just for you right there. If you want to add me, just send me a friend invite, OBS Melfice X, and, we could get some games together. I never did that, that club stuff, but if you ever want to do, if you want to build a club or a player or some shit like that, we could do that. Let's see, Parolo. Do I got someone better than Parolo as a... I was looking at that guy Kovacic, but... Ilicic is also good. Alright, so far, we'll keep it like this. You added me? Let's see. Oh yes, I see a little bit of a... You Kevorkian? G Kevorkian? I got you. Alright, so I think for the Serie A team, this is pretty much it for now. If I want to fine-tune it and tweak it, I'll tweak it up a little bit. But I think for the most part, this is it. I'm pretty happy with it for now. Let's check the next squad that we got. It's the La Liga BBVA. And let's see who we ended up getting. Hold on. Well, usually people mess up the Kevorkian name. All right, let's see. Since he's from Uruguay, I definitely gotta put him. Yeah, I don't want fucking Navas. I couldn't stand him in the World Cup, and I can't stand him here, so we will take you out, and we'll put him in there. Put him as a replacement. I don't think I got any other great picks that I want to really substitute. All right. That right now is the Liga BBVA team. Next, on to the Liga 1. Liga 1, I actually got some more players, so I should be able to fill this whole shit up. He's pretty impressive. Got Baza. Curici. We finally got a goalkeeper. Oh, you have Rossi? I don't know. I don't like his stats too much. How does he play for you? Do you like how he plays? His work rate? Ah. So this is the Liga 1 team that I got. Not too bad. Didn't get any great pulls for them. But so far, halfway decent. Not too bad. And finally, last but not least, the Bundesliga. Now this is where the big boys play right here. Because I got a bunch of fucking... bunch of sick picks for the Bundesliga. I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't know if EA just wanted to give me every single Bundesliga character they had, but they gave me some good pulls. Schweinsteiger, first of all. First and foremost, we got Schweinsteiger. I mean, most of the midfield... most of the midfield that I have right now is... Bayern Munich. Blau Tiken. Welcome to the stream. Right now, yeah, look at this. We got Mario Götze. We got Xavi Alonso. We got Bastian Schweinsteiger. Who else? We also got Müller, which I think I'm going to put him... hold on. Where could I replace him at? I'm stuck in a little bit of a pickle here. Let me swap him. I gotta change him to a striker. Can I change him to a striker? Let me see. Yeah, all pack pulled. I don't know what happened. My Bundesliga team is pretty much OP. And I wasn't even really looking forward to building a Bundesliga, but it just ended up happening. We got a Leno goalkeeper. Steve, what's up, brother? Welcome back to the stream. You missed some good pack pulls. We actually managed to pull Schweinsteiger, Mueller, Xavi Alonso, and Mario Götze. So imagine all that, and we even got a Leno. So this German Bundesliga side is fucking crazy right now. Hazard has not sold yet. He's still on the transfer market. Still on the market. But I actually got another Hazard, just not the fake Hazard. I got this guy right here, who's also Belgium. No, I'm about to play the game. I'm about to play one game right now before I switch over to Destiny. Yeah, the Hazard brother. Yeah, this guy right here, right? Kalhangulu. That's why I'm basically gonna have him as a replacement to Mario Götze. He looks like a pretty good attacking midfielder actually. He got pretty good stats. Of course, I can't put him over Götze, but he'll definitely get some playing time. I just need one more good striker. Maybe if I get like a Huntelaar or Aubameyang. If I could get an Aubameyang, holy shit. That'll top everything right there. All right. So that's it for the Bundesliga. And that's pretty much it for all my squads. Connor LFC10, welcome to the stream. Toros, how long am I streaming? Right now, I'm going to probably play a few games of FIFA. Then I'm going to switch it over to Destiny. Thank you. All right, guys. So these are all my notable picks. Throughout the pack pulls, this is pretty much the team that I picked. All the notable pack pulls we got. Let's go one by one. Notable pack pulls. We got Asamoah from Juventus. We have Gundogan from Borussia Dortmund. Schweinsteiger. We got Thomas Müller. Martin Cáceres from Juventus. We got Diego Godin, Atletico Madrid. Leandro Castan, we got from Roma. We got Pereira from Valencia. Muslera, we got from Galatasaray. We got Mario Götze from Bayern Munich. Xavi Alonso from Bayern Munich. These are all pack pulled, all throughout the 13,000 FIFA point pack. Pedro from Barcelona. Gianluigi Buffon from Juventus. We got Mertens from Napoli, Belgian player. We also got Leno as a pack pulled goalkeeper. Callejon, Destro, Albiol, Jefferson, Honda, Carrillo. And we also pulled a Eden Hazard, which right now is sitting in the transfer market